A teenager was shot twice in the rear end in Chattanooga. 19-year-old Joshua Woodruff told police he was on Wilcox Boulevard when he heard shots. He got in his car and drove away, only to realize he'd been hit. Woodruff says he did not see the shooter and doesn't know who it was. He's expected to survive.